just intercepted by Joey Browner. And that would have been six.
I'll tell you, there's a player, Joey Browner. I think that, you know, when you talk to the Viking coaches and players and so on, that they feel that this guy could very well be the best player in their team. I mean, he's their Pro Bowl player, and their defense, as a safety, he's an impact player.
Tremendous strength in his hands and arms. Beg your pardon, the ball's at the 14. Here's White back to throw. Up into the pocket. Renfro, touchdown. As they drag him back out of the end zone, the Cowboys react.
Joey Browner picks him up, carries him back out, and dumps him back outside. Renfro's the first guy up in there. 168
on the tackle, unsportsmanlike conduct on the defense, half the distance to the goal.
All against the defense, against Joey Browner.
Said it was strong. You see, he just picked up Mike Renfro by the seat of the pants. Just whirled him right out of the end zone.
I'll tell you what, too, John, when the Cowboys got there, he didn't back away either.
Now, you ought to get 8 points for a play like that. Renfro should. That ought to be worth more than six when you dive in, you knock back out, you fight, you ought to get some points.
That would change the complexion of the game.
He's padded up like a linebacker.
Point is good. 38-31 now. Here it is again.
Renfro, he gets that ball across the plane, and look, he thinks it's all over. Like a whirling dervish.
Things off. Pat Summerall here with John Madden. We're at Texas Stadium, and the score is Minnesota 38, Dallas now 31. The penalty will be given to Dallas on the kickoff, so they'll kick off from the 50-yard line.